Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nitya, and I'm a math PhD student at MIT. I do probability and graph theory. I first attended the second ever Math Prize for Girls in 2010, a very long time ago, which was actually at NYU. And I returned all 4 years, 2011 to 2014, to MIT as a participant. I am honored and delighted to welcome you all to the Advantage Testing Foundation Jane Street Math Prize for Girls award ceremony. Today, we celebrate the hundreds of young problem solvers from all over the United States and Canada who have gathered here today. Welcome, mathletes. Your determination, persistence, resourcefulness, and creativity fill us all with admiration and with hope for the future. Welcome also to the hundreds of parents, teachers, and friends who have encouraged you along the way. Thank you and welcome to our sponsors and distinguished guests who join us in celebrating you and your accomplishments today. Lastly, welcome to our scores of volunteers who make today possible. The MIT students, faculty, staff, local math teachers, Advantage Testing and Jane Street employees and their families. And of course, our Math Prize for Girls alumni volunteers. Let's give them all a round of applause. I am so excited that you are all able to make it this year for Advantage Testing Foundation Jane Street's Math Prize for Girls, especially in person. You, the 240 young women before us, have already demonstrated your talents and passion for problem solving. And today's world is filled with so many challenging problems to be solved. Every person in this room knows that women are capable of the highest levels of mathematical performance and achievement. Our society can't afford to let your capabilities and your energy lie dormant. Unfortunately, many young women remain discouraged and under-supported in learning mathematics. Consequently, women continue to struggle against superfluous obstacles to attain the highest ranks in these fields. The Advantage Testing Foundation, the sponsor of Math Prize, is deeply committed to redressing this inequity. We love holding the Math Prize for Girls at MIT because MIT maintains an outstanding record for supporting and encouraging all its students and faculty, women as well as men, to persist in their efforts to solve the hardest problems. All of us involved with Math Prize for Girls are here to cheer your hard work, your intelligence, your accomplishments, and your dedication. Even though most of you are in high school and some are still in middle school, many of you are already founding, leading, or coaching your own math circles, encouraging younger students and peers to follow in your footsteps. Your leadership and generosity in sharing your gifts so freely is an inspiration. We applaud you and admire you. We implore you to continue to excel in school, in college, in your work, and in your lives. You are the leaders of a generation, and this world needs you. Your creativity and your brilliance more and more each day. We are proud of you, we believe in you, and truly, we expect great things from you. Welcome to the 2022 Advantage Testing Foundation Jane Street Math Prize for Girls at MIT.